Bienvenidos.
Coño. Okay, that's scary. What the fuck? Okay. What's really going on here? Better go see what that was. What's down that well? Secret piano door? The fuck is going on in this place? Why do I always find myself in these random places? Ah, rats! Come on, man.
Hola, hombres.
There'd be some answers down there. One more idol to find. Thank you. Clara, I'm seeing a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind on tobacco now. Big step in the Vivero process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the raid.
I'll try to find them. Wonder what would happen if the animals got out. I see you, sniper.
Yeah.
I'm seeing troops heading your way.
Enemies in the air. Boom, boom. Over here.
Looks like more of a guerrilla than you.
New recruit, eh? I hope you're not another Maxima Matanza groupie.
This Bishop, Bishop, tell us. I'm a head boy. 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 I'm a head boy.
Por eso quiero, por eso quiero.
got something for me?
Danny, have another target for you. It's an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
Thanks a million.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Senora Toga and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
What do we have here?
Oi, Clara. I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured there, Danny, and take the station for Libertad.
Engineer spotted.
Good boy. Watch yourself, Danny.
Come on.
could come in handy.
Heard good things about you.
That's a nice looking dog.
Careful with all that hardware.
Copiamo! En espera!
Todo despejado.
Me copiamo en eso!
Todo bien?
por aquí.
Todo despejado.